Nice, how's it going? Back here with the condo project. Ceiling's dried nice. Nice smooth finish. So today I'm gonna cut the walls in, get the first coat on them. So here's basically everything you need. And that's all I need. A couple of brushes. Probably gonna use the flat bristle brush. Got a couple of 3/8 roller covers, 9-inch. The pot liners or the pail liners. My pail. And a 2 to 4 foot roller pole. That's a Wooster. And then I just use a milk crate. I'm pretty tall, so that's all I need to reach the to cut the ceiling in. That's it. We're gonna be using Sherwin Williams rock bottom eggshell finish.